At full strength, we will have more than 100 observers, making the European Union mission the one will operate. The first important thing to note is that the election observation missions are completely independent.
Every elections have their own challenges, and authorities that are making that are preparing elections are facing lots of challenges, and Nepal is not exempt from that, especially the fact that you had the local elections recently done in September, and that you are having now two rounds of the elections are making a great challenges as well for the organizers. But I don't see the problems in implementing, as I already said, with the all great willingness from the side of the government.
Not interested in the outcome of the elections. We have not.